Those institutions where classical music had flourished were shut down. Today, the Chinese government is renovating the temples for the curious to visit. Here, the great musical traditions of the Taoist faith were passed through generations of priests. These special drum rhythms were once the secret property of Taoist sages who used them to summon up the spirits and dragons of ancient China.
We